select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay. Please use all products only as intended.
Moment, if you please, my lord. Major Damaris, Ministry of War. Your skills are needed for a mission of great urgency.
You've heard of me, and you still want my help.
My associate, Kabura the Hutt. His cartel operates the Network Access District, the central hub for the entire Galactic Holonet. This is a major threat to Imperial security. Breaching the Hutt's defenses and assuming this level of control should have been impossible. We need you to investigate. Immediately.
I'll be glad to find the culprit for you, Major.
Your skills make you uniquely suited to deal with this. The main data center is almost impenetrable. A series of well-guarded consoles is spread throughout Network Access, each with its own time-sensitive code. Get all the codes, then hurry to the data center. Once you reach the data center access terminal with all of the timed codes, we'll contact you with further instructions. Is that clear?
Get the codes, blast the consoles, call you when I'm there.
Best of luck.
You've input the codes. Excellent. Kabura. Then this is it. Hurry into the data center, locate the saboteur, and eliminate him.
Consider it done.
Be ready for anything. Damaris out.
Arrived. I am Axis, the Knowledge Seeking. You see, I am completely untouchable. We will now come to an arrangement that benefits us both.
Can you really be so certain about your future?
We'll accept the arrangement. It is the only rational outcome. I am learning all things, all information, all secrets, all data in the galaxy. I will gladly relay all I learn to your empire. But I must remain here. That is the arrangement you are going to accept. I survive, and the Empire gains knowledge and advantage.
What if I don't agree to the arrangement?
Possible. The benefit is too great, therefore you will not refuse it. The arrangement depends on secrecy. The Huts will not tolerate my presence here. Therefore, they must believe I have been killed. Large generators power this facility. You will overload all but the backup. The facility will be devastated, and I will appear to have been killed.
What about the backup generator?
Backup generator will operate normally, to continue powering my shields. That is how I will survive the destruction of the facility. The generators are well defended. Tread carefully, and be prepared for the rewards of infinite knowledge.
Oh,
Major Damaris should be pleased with this arrangement.
Come in. This is Major Damaris. I've already been contacted by this so-called Axis. Very impressive. In a matter of minutes, I've received the travel itineraries of every Republic Senator for the next 6 months.
I can be quite persuasive.
We're fortunate to have your assistance. The Huts are unaware of anything unusual. Their backup systems are already starting up. Network Axis survives another day. I must report to the Minister of War. Your assistance in this matter will not be forgotten. Damaris out.
Scrapper. Jinasiwe cha alaize nam nadize.
Sith, Destron, Rachel, I'm so glad you've come. You have made a wonderful decision. Can I offer you anything? A drink? Don't mind Varnok and Sharnok. They never leave my side.
You know exactly what you can offer me.
So confident. So amazingly confident. But I dare say you've gravely underestimated me. That painful twisting you feel in your gut is your essence draining rather rapidly. And that hollow, sinking feeling? Your connection to the Force being severed. Soon, you will be no more powerful than little Denton here, or Ramona.
For that, you will suffer.
Not so powerful anymore, are we? Greater Sith than you have fallen before me. Did you think you were the first to try and steal my cult? I could choke the life out of you right now, but since you seem so very eager, let's settle this with lightsabers.
Sun is light.
What? How is this possible? You're stronger than any I have faced. Oh, forgive me, my lord. Take the artifact. Just let me live and carry on the cult in your name.
I hate to break it to you, Palladius, but Darth Sash promised the cult to us. You're done.
You're very trusting, Destris. But surely my lord sees the advantage of leaving the cult in my hands. Think of what I could accomplish on your behalf.
My lord, please. Can Palladius really be trusted?
Killing you will be such fun.
Well, that was every bit as satisfying as I expected. We're in your debt, Riley and me. Only, the thing is, everyone in the cult looks up to you now.
You will run this cult to my exact specifications.
Don't worry about it. You can count on us. I guess I should go rally the cultists before they lose their fervor. Thanks again.
Yes, thank you, Sith. We'd still be hiding in that hole if it weren't for you.
gun, please select an available travel route.
beast.
Thank you.
have made an unforgivable mistake. You began this conflict. All our businesses suffer. Now you all die.
Ukabe, I've been waiting to meet you a long time.
The attacker. You eliminated my death squads. But my facilities create supreme soldiers with every passing minute. I have killed your kind before, Sith. I will again.
It looks bad, I know, but I've been working on a strategy.
So, what's the next step?
Our guards captured a few of the gangsters. The exchange is based in the tunnels running under this sector. Maybe now's the time to push. Wipe them out, their leaders, along with Ukabe.
The DX Annihilator Network approves.
Perhaps I think I speak on behalf of the Shadow Syndicate when I ask, with due respect, can this be done?
Do not underestimate the power that flows through me, Slaver.
No, certainly not.
You'll have to take out the members of Ukabi's inner circle. All of them are cybernetically enhanced.
Custom-built masterworks, equal to a dozen Mandalorian warriors.
When they're dead, proceed to Ukabi's chambers. Do whatever you have to do.
Oh. My lord, are you there, my lord? It's Mora Vizen.
I'm here. The inner circle of the Exchange is dead, but their leader is missing.
That's because he's here! Yukabi is here! Someone sold us out. Get back as soon as you can. We can't hold them...